I came for the challenge, taking the dinosaur and teaching him how to drive.
My name is Brit Marling, and I play Liz Garvey. Liz Garvey is the new head of communications. She's come from the tech world in California, and she's a very different way of seeing PR, and Richard's brought her over to sort of reform how public relations and communications are handled with the police. And so she has a really tall order set before her.
This is how we rebuild the trust.
Great things about working in the long format narrative is you get to spend a lot of time with each other. Usually in feature world, you sort of really intense period, but then it's over. And doing something like this, you really get to know one another, and the writers get to know you too. And it becomes a real sort of tribe, actually, a bit of a family.
You look tired.
You've got sperm on your lapel.
Working with Danny was amazing, really extraordinary. He has a capacity for creating and just like an energy on set that is astounding. If the public is sort of the eyes and ears of law enforcement, and now they're armed with these devices that let them document everything that the police are doing, and what does that mean for law enforcement? This question of technology and social media and how fast it's changing the landscape. A rumor about a bomb scare can spread at the speed of light. It's raising a lot of really provocative questions about what the future looks like, what that's gonna mean for an institution which has a lot of old school ways.
These aren't even questions, they're just unpleasant streams of words.